the greatest farmers market heist in history. Also, the first. But Peter's always been a trailblazer, for better or worse.
This little piggy went to market for some lavender soap. I was told there was a lavender stand.
Peter, may I have a quick word? Are you sure about this?
Yeah, I've never been more sure about anything in my life. Trust me, I would never put you in danger. Again. I promise.
Okay, I can't promise. We're going to go and rob this place. Are you in or are you out?
It's time. You all know what to do.
Yes, we steal the tailor's sausage and kiss Sarah Nakamoto.
What?
No. Take out all the farmers so we can get to the dried fruit and drag it back to the tailor's truck.
Okay.
Wait a minute. I smell a rat. And I like it.
Let's kick this off, son, for your dad. Stop! He's not a farmer.
Really? But he's dressed like one.
It's a style. Cultural appropriation. Makes me sick.
Oh, there's a farmer.
What did Peter say?
The rabbit comes out of the hole, goes round the tree, and back down the hole.
Thank you.